Mr. Speaker, I'm not standing at the next election.
Restraint, patience, zen. We mustn't forget our values and our duty to our country.
I can no longer sit for this party.
Nobody voted to be poorer, and one has to wonder now, who is in charge? Who's running Britain?